Today we are going to create a function that uses SML patterns to reverse a list. It is always a good idea to start with a comment. In SML, comments start with an open bracket followed by an asterisk. They end with an asterisk followed by a close bracket. The purpose of documentation is to answer the question likely to be asked. What sort of a question might people ask about this function?
What does it do?
What else might they ask?
How do I run it?
To run SML from the command line, type SML. Then load the file with the use command followed by the file name. Here is a sample of how to run the function. I might also want to tell them to use Ctrl D to quit. Since this is a recursive function, it is a good idea to start with the base case. What is the reverse of an empty list?
That is easy. It is just an empty list.
Well done. Now for the recursive case. If a list is not empty, it must have at least one element in it. Therefore, it must follow the pattern of having a head element that I will call X and a tail element that I will call XS. The head and the tail are separated by a double colon. To reverse the whole list, recursively reverse the tail of the list. Then append the head of the list to the end of the reversed list by making the head a list of one element and concatenating it to the end using the at operator.
Wait, what did you just do?
This will make more sense when you see it run. Let's do a simple test first to see if it works. Start SML. Load our file. Call reverse with a list containing 1, 2, and 3. It works. Use Ctrl D to quit SML. Now let's see what happens step by step if we reverse an empty list. It will start looking from the top for the first pattern that matches. The very first one it checks matches. It returns an empty list. Now let's assume the function can reverse a list containing 2 and 3, and see how it deals with a list containing 1, 2, and 3. The first pattern does not match, since it is not an empty list, but the second one does. We can think of the list 1, 2, 3 as its head, 1, and its tail, 2, 3. We already know how to reverse the list 2, 3. Just make 1 into a list containing a single value. Use the at operator to concatenate the two lists. Voila! Thanks for watching.